You are a hypocrite. You pretended to be a hero riding in to try to save your company. You could not stand that I was voted into that job. And you have been plotting behind my back from the very beginning.
You are only embarrassing yourself now.
You young lady. Young lady, I expected this from them, but from you? And look who we have, everybody. We have my friend and ally, who's in bed with Jack. And all the other assorted abbots. Are we having fun? Have you been drinking?
I can answer that.
Why, I never thought I could trust you. I'm gonna tell you something. You go back to New York, and you forget about these people. Because trust me, there will be a day of reckoning.
Okay. That's enough.
Good night.